melt the top to defuse it.
Ha ha ha! Thank you.